Right, good morning, welcome back. Now today for part 11, I'd like to mount the clock binnacle a little higher and a little closer to my eye line. So where it is now is in the standard factory bracket. I want to mount it here, further towards me and up just around the key ignition so it sits there like a proper little dash and turns with the bars. And rather fortunately, I have two holes in the top yoke right there, which were originally for the handlebar saddle, but they're still there and they're empty and I've got the rubber mounts for them. So I am able to make a rubber mounted bracket to hold the clock binnacle, which isn't very heavy, but it will certainly isolate it from shock, which is quite cool as well. So let's get on with it. Right, there we go. Nice chunky steel bracket, nice and secure, not going anywhere. Now, it's mild steel at the moment. It isn't painted, so it will rust, but I'm going to make other metal parts for the bike, including crash bars, in the fullness of time, so I'll paint the whole lot at the end in one go. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. Take it easy, ride safe. I'll see you next time.